Hi guys, it's Shannon with Moringa Rose, and today we are going to be making one of our first winter-themed soaps. Please ignore my vacuum in the background. So I have my light water already prepped with some Silk. So for this soap, I have Bell Bottom Blue from Wholesale Supply Plus, La Balm from Wholesale Supply Plus, Caribbean Blue from Nurture Soap has become one of my new favorites, and Teal from Wholesale Supply Plus. These are all already mixed in oils. Container, we have titanium dioxide. Sheet. Right back while I clean this up. Better. Now I remember why all the other times I've ever used this, I've done just two colors. It's been a while since I've used it. I'm telling you guys, I know how to make soap. I'm just on a roll of picking bad fragrance oils. Thank goodness I've got big plans for the top of this soap. Well, now you know, Jack Frost from Wholesale Supplies Plus is another naughty fragrance. It's so sad though because it smells so good. Well guys, I'm going to let this do its thing for a minute and I'll be back to pipe on top once it's, I think it's going to overheat a bit. Yeah. So I'm gonna give this a minute. I'll make some more soap and we'll pipe on the top. Okay, so I put a nice layer of white on top. And now I've got some Saran Wrap in front of me and we're gonna do some piping. This is something that I've wanted to try for quite some time, so let's try it. So again, with my 66 or 67, so you want your thin side facing up and your fatter side towards the soap. It's not terrible. But Shannon, why didn't you do the lace after? I don't know. So we're going to turn it around and try it this way. So the thin side up, fat side down. As you can see, I got one funky tree right here. See if we can save a poor Christmas tree. We got some funky Christmas trees. We got some non-funky Christmas trees. I don't know what happened to this Christmas tree. Poor thing. There we go. A little better. Now let's darken some of this and maybe we'll have a fun colored tree topper.
Just like when you go to a Christmas tree farm, not all Christmas trees are the same.
Nor are these.
What did I do?
How did that happen? Ugh, my piping bag. Son of a gun. I don't even know when I did that.
Oh, well, we must persist on. Sorry, guys, that is our Halloween decor. I know you're saying, but Shannon, you're making Christmas soap. Well, I try to make all of my soaps 6 weeks in advance. Minimum 4 weeks.
Okay. I was gifted this gold bio glitter 004 hex. I'm not gonna lie, I don't remember who gave it to me. Very minimal, but I think it's gonna look nice. Just enough to add something, but not overkill. I got an air vent blowing this everywhere. Let's turn you. I think I'm done, guys.
Ooh, look how bad those glycerin rubbers are. At least the top is cute.
Oh, yeah. Major glycerin rivers. So all I'll have to do next time is even more of a water discount than I have now. It looks like a storm is coming. And it's funny that it happens in some soaps and not others. I made another batch, same recipe, nothing different. Same amount of water for the titanium dioxide. And not one glycerin river. Oh no. Yeah, that looks like a major Christmas winter storm. Oh, yeah. That's okay. That's okay. Glycerin rivers didn't never hurt anybody. Maybe, if anything, I'll call this the Christmas storm. It smells good. That counts for anything. And the bars that are just underweight, I'll either sell for cheaper or I'll just give them away. Man, that's some glycerin rivers. I'm really excited though. I didn't get as many air bubbles as I expected to get.
But the tops are really cute.
I am really excited about those tops. Next time I think I'll look for my 103 or even a smaller one. Make it a little easier to do. Why don't you put the description down below? What would you call these? Maybe you guys might have a better name than the Christmas Storm or Snowed In. Wow, look at how big those glycerin rivers are. That is crazy. I've been soaping for years now, and I don't think I've ever had this bad of glycerin rivers. That is absolutely mind-blowing to me. I will for sure be making this soap. Obviously with different scent and a water discount. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye!